attack. And you give Mika Reyes a chance to attack, she will kill you. That's what I'm here. But again, Mika Reyes. Back to back to back points. Can they take advantage? The veteran. Pabayo there will get the final point. Bang.
Straight down. Good cover there from Geiger.
Pabayo. Yes. And they transition. Pabayo.
We are now here with the MVP of the game, Mika Reyes, with 5 attacks, 1 block, and 5 aces. Mika, how sweet does 6-0 sound like right now?
May pressure. Andun yung pressure, but at the same time, we're very happy na naging ganito yung result, but hindi kami dapat maging complacent kasi may game pa kami to end the first round.
Kanina, nakita ko sobrang enjoy kayo dun sa game kasi nakikita ko nag-smile kayo, parang may nagbibiro pa kayo during ni Coach Shaq, during the timeout. Pero may nakikita pa na gusto mo bang i-improve pa sa team mo?
Yes, syempre, meron pa rin naman po. And kailangan pa rin namin pagtrabahuhan kasi marami pa kayong mistakes, mga small things lang. And kailangan talaga namin mag-gel palalo. And yung consistency talaga.
Yung gelling nyo ba ngayon, hindi pa yun yung talagang full gel? Kasi mukhang you guys are playing very fluid.
Well, kailangan pa improve. Kailangan pa taasan, and yun.
Alright, thank you very much, Mika. We are also here with another MVP of our match, si Ging Balse-Pabayo. Ging, gano'ng kalaking motivation itong undefeated streak nyo for you guys to do better pa in your next game?
Siguro sa amin, training lang kami. Hindi kami naganap kung mahina man kalaban namin or malakas kalaban. Basta sa amin, training lang kami kung anong pagkukulang ng team, kung anong pang inaano ng mga coaches namin. Tiwala lang sa mga coaches namin kung anong pang ipapagawa nila sa amin. Ayun, nag-ano naman kami kung anong nagawa ng coach. Nagbigay kami kung anong yung best na para maikulong namin sa team.
Kung ikaw ang tatanong, ayun nakikita mo na keys to victory o yung nakikita mo na difference ng Petron, bakit kayo yung nasa top ngayon? Ano yung nagpapanalo sa inyo?
Sa akin, siyempre sila medyo, mga bata pa, andun yung talent nila, hindi lamang sa isa, at andun yung teamwork nila, andun yung sisterhood nila, andun yung parang family talaga yun sa Petron. Kaya ang laki ng tiwala, ang laki ng thank you ko sa kanila kasi malaking tiwala sila sa akin na kinuha lang ko as guest player sa Petron.